ولقد يسرنا القرآن للذكر فهل من مدكر.
This is teacher إسراء الغزلاوي. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته عائشة. This is your plan for this course, inshallah. Inshallah, we will continue in this course our reciting from Surah Al-Furqan, from the verse number 44. Then finish Surah Al-Furqan, inshallah. Then move to Surah An-Nur. And also we have the whole of Surah An-Nur. Then inshallah, move to Surah Al-Mu'minun. So inshallah, we have three surah for recite. Surah Al-Mu'minun, An-Nur, and also finishing Surah Al-Furqan, inshallah. Let's move now to our revision of reciting. Inshallah, we will recite for revision Surah Al-Hadid. And finish it, inshallah. We will move to Surah Al-Mujadala and Surah Al-Hashr. And inshallah, stop on Surah Al-Mumtahana. So those are the surah in which we are recite for revision, inshallah. Let's move now to our studying of Tajweed rules. Alhamdulillah, we finished the first three rules of the rule of Nun Sakina and Tanween, Idhar Halqi, Idgham, and the kinds of Idgham and so on, then Iqlab. So inshallah, we will study for this course the last rule of Nun Sakina and Tanween. This is Ikhfa Haqiqi. We will know what's meaning by Ikhfa, what are the letters of Ikhfa, how to pronounce it correctly, and what are the types of Gunna for Ikhfa. We have two kinds of Gunna, heavy Gunna and light Gunna. We will know all of them inshallah by all details and apply it during our reciting. So this is your plan. Jazakillahu khairan. See you soon, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.